Welcome back. This is Alderaan here, and we're going to continue Resident Evil. I'm going to do the stream here on Twitch. It will be uploaded on YouTube. I think it was just kind of easier just to kind of record it all one session instead of just short videos. I know that some people like short videos. Just like streaming it. Don't have the quite idea how to break videos down.
For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. For your safety, stand clear until the doors are fully open. Welcome to Nest. Enjoy your visit.
Okay. I wonder where the G-virus is.
I haven't quite learned how to edit videos, how to break them up. I'm trying to find a really good app, or what do you want to call it, video editor, where you have to follow the ads and, not follow ads, yeah, follow up with ads and get in the way. And they have this block where you can't really do much without paying a premium or something like that.
Is designed for your nutritional needs using our latest biological research. Please enjoy our tasty selection of healthy foods.
check is kind of hard to see. Oh no. Okay. Gunpowder. And a knife. That's a knife. She's toasty. Scrambled eggs. Burgers, pancakes, more eggs. Holy shit!
Shit!
Don't do that to me. This might come in handy.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East Area.
Okay, I am Dr. Lee now. Shoot, shoot, bang, bang, shooty, bang, bang, bang. Now that's annoying. Right, mate, let's go. I'm gonna Come on, Leon. Shitty big thing. I like Jim Carrey. Big fan of Jim Carrey. Large goon pod. Feeling I shouldn't do that, but oh well. You wanna rise? All rise. No. That's just forces reporting. Alright, moving to the west area. Run to truth and blah 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 blah. Roger. Arrived destination, understood, stand by for target. Roger, waiting for signal, blah 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 blah. Let's quickly.
G virus is in the west area. Got it.
Cool. Oh, hell. I know where I'm going. Time to bring out this puppy back. Is that a room? Do I really need a grenade? Just yet. Or a flashbang? No, I don't. I'm going to be using a lot of fuel because I know what's coming next. More gunpowder.
Dispensing solution now.
One right there. Okay. Give me some of this. Oh, there's a code. Unlock that. And a code for that. I don't remember. Oops. Hold on. Let's try it again. I'm thinking here. I can't remember. I know. Yeah. And then next one will be is a half picture. No. Thank you. What, do they just want me to go there first before I put a code in? I don't need a flash base. Herbs, gunpowder. Back! What's that ominous noise here? Hmm. Burn the shit down. Burn it all. Burn it all. Gunpowder. Like, I thought I unlocked that. Put the right code in. Can you combine two? Handgun ammo. Oh yeah, the power's down. Yeah. Whoa. Burn them all, burn them all. Ah, shortcut. Cool. Okay. We can put that away. Ooh, mag ammo. We do need mag. I'm heading back so I can go get something. It's called an extra pouch. I know where one is at. It's in the nap room. It's like right there. That noise is so fucking annoying. Yeah, hip patch. Waste of space. They're all dead, junk stuff. I'm just logging stuff in. Ah. Is everybody wakey wakey? Okay. Where's the next one? saw Murph. Where's that one? Oh, it's in the reception room. Oh, it's in the trophy lobby. Where the fuck is it at? It would be, here it is. What do I need? What do I do not need? wondering why that noise is getting louder. What's that one code? No. What the fuck? See here. Oh my fucking God, what the fuck is it? Okay, let's go get the damn fucking trophy. Where's, oh, box is all the way back. Let's go get that fucking trophy. This is starting to really irritate me and drive my patience up the fucking wall. I got a lot of knives. This fucking piece of shit trophy. I put those fucking combinations in. guess I did it. This is kind of stupid here. Why would you make a stock look like that? There's other stocks you could have chosen, Capcom. That flipping brick. That Shaun of the Dead tune is stuck in my head. Oh, they're gonna mark me down for what do you wanna call it?
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Too much. I just keep going back to the same fucking one. God damn it. Fucking left arrow. Oh, darn you. Got him even. What the hell? Yeah, fill it up. All the way up. Perfect. Perfect. Perfecto. What am I doing? God damn it! God motherfucking damn it! just too much. Got the solution.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. You have 5 new messages.
Just a bunch of mumbo jumbo crap.
Who left the freezer open?
In progress. Cooling complete.
Blow your brain up. Burnt it to a crisp, didn't I? Regular give me shotgun ammo, right? Good. We needed shotgun ammunition. Okie dokie. Why does it take so long for this download? Try to download the video from the last. It takes forever. You okay there, sir? You haven't turned to a zombo just yet.
Jesus. What happened here?
A plant attacked it. Put in the nitro solution.
Dispensing solution now.
did the trick.
Warning. You have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Oh, shit, run, 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 run.
Shit!
Oh. Fuck you. Come here, my big boy. It is. Good or not. OSS, the let's see here. Let's watch a movie.
Got eyes on the G virus. Got him. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything!
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive! We had a snafu.
target resisted, we had to take him out. That's correct, sir. Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
Shoot him in the head. Shoot him in the head.
So those were G samples.
Yes, well, maybe I can take that gunpowder. Oh, these are two spaces. Can't read them. Okay, embryo implanted subject with incision in the chest. That then began an oscillation within the medical terms of consciousness levels. Cut between 15 and 16.
That was easy. All right, now back to Ada.
Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence leading to when lockdown is complete.
So if we combine this with shotgun shells, we get more shotgun. Then if we combine these, we get more MAC. And we got 16, and we only got 2 shells.
Attention.
Attention. All personnel.
Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete.
Herb.
Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will begin when lockdown is complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus.
This thing, William. Why?
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
You're Umbrella, too. You're telling me you weren't involved in this.
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
You don't get away that easily.
Good God, William. What have you done?
So you made this monster.
We made the G-Virus, but we never intended this
to... You can spin it any way you want. You're still responsible.
Oh, he limping. That's bad news.
Thank you.
sequence will begin when Rocky, his target, has been neutralized. Ending quarantine. Attention. Unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. The city lockdown initiated. Self-destruct. Sequence will begin when Rocky, his complete. Self-destruct sequence will be complete. Attention, unauthorized removal of a level 4 virus detected. Facility lockdown initiated. Self-destruct sequence will be complete.
Worse, believe me.
Look, about what you said, I don't know how much I believe.
Just tell me you'll destroy that G-sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's not FBI. She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
Bullshit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-virus gets into the wrong hands,
too much pain, she passes out. All right, we're back at it.
Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
I was just thinking about you.
That makes two of us. I was getting worried.
No, we make a good team. I gotta ask you something.
Way's clear. got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G-sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
As I realized, as much as I wanted to trust you, I didn't.
I really hoped it wouldn't end up like this.
So that's all this was. I was just some pawn to you?
Look, I'm just doing my job.
And I'm doing mine, so drop that damn gun! I'm taking you in.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Shot right through.
Care of yourself, Leon.
No!
Until detonation. Attention. Self-destruct sequence initiated. Use the central elevator to evacuate.
Who's that? The place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out. We can make it. Where are you now?
Claire, are you still there?
Leon? Hey, Leon, you're breaking up.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
I don't know what to do. Like, like, is there another save spot coming up? Is this done? No, it's not done. Grab that knife, we can store it away. No. This stuff here, the earthwork of that.
Until detonation.
Save. Download. Had an issue. Had to stop. I know you all get all anxious.
Thank you.
care for the herb.
Is this a fucking joke?
Oh, he was right there.
Son of a bitch. What the? The room.
Six minutes until detonation.
That's why it's on for me. That's Ada! That's Ada! She's alive!
I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey. We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Great game, great game, great game. Very challenging, but a great game. Silent, let the credits go through. Give it all credit to everyone here who has participated in making and developing this whole game. Even just from music to little tack sounds to explosions to animations to marketing and producing and directing, voicing, acting. Even getting the idea started up, even the writer who created this whole Resident Evil. Oh, they have multiple languages. Multiple actors for each one. You got English, Italian, French, German. I think they're Japanese. Spanish, or Lorenzo, but. I'm not there in Castro. Yeah, German and French are big. Japanese. English is definitely big. Spanish is definitely big. Italian. I wonder why Italian. Big of a language, isn't it? Oh, is that the game mode I chose? Assisted? Oh, wow. Oh, these are the speed runs they want you to do? Wow. Oh, okay. I completed a lot of them and missed a few. A lot. I missed a lot. Oh, super a lot. Oh my goodness gracious. Oh, that's cool. I like the first one. He was doing so well, and then he broke. Oh, hey. That's pretty cool. That's very cool. Little pea shooter. Pew pew! Well, that is it. Thank you all for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Please like, comment, subscribe.